The sold-out crowd is on its feet here in St. Louis, Missouri. Michael Cole, here with Taz at ringside.
I'll tell you, Cole, these WWE fans are so fired up, I'm having a hard time staying in my seat.
I'm with you on that, partner. We've got a great show here tonight for these St. Louis fans, and I can't wait to get started.
Nice quick counter. You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much, and that's exactly what I'm seeing here.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match his way all along, and now we see it paying off. And there's the reversal.
Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
How could you not be impressed, Taz? These are some of the greatest superstars in the world, doing what they do best.
Hey, slow down, girl pants. I went into this expecting a good match. I'm just saying, it's even better than I thought it would be.
I know exactly what you mean. These superstars certainly are pulling out all the stops.
Man, what a match. Kids, if you're watching this, don't try this stuff at home.
I don't believe it. I think Taz is actually speechless.
These superstars are on fire tonight.
They sure are, and I don't think they're going to be put out anytime soon.
You know, we've seen some pretty good back and forth action here, but you don't see too many matches end that way.
No, you don't. And I think we'll see one superstar dominate the match before it's over. She's got the crowd and her opponent's posterior in the palm of her hand. What a reversal!
This one's gonna keep on going until someone can't go anymore.
And considering the conditioning of these athletes, that...
This is the sort of thing that you, Cole, you don't usually pay for, right? You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. I think she's got it. I think... Oh, boy, she's got the match half won. Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. You know, you should let me train you. You could be cruiserweight champion in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Duh. They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.
Man, oh man, that tomato's not gonna stop till that top comes off. Man, there's not an ounce of quick in these superstars.
There's certain... She's not about to give up her top that easily.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no doubt that Smack...
You know, this is not exactly as physical as the fights you see in Red Hook, but you know what? I'm not complaining.
Look at these superstars, Cole. I mean, they're not even contemplating the fact that they might lose here.
They've sacrificed so much. She's got a hold of that top, and she's not letting go.
All
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about.
You're absolutely right, Taz. The greatest athletes in the world competing on the grandest stage of them all.
I think this proves without a doubt why SmackDown's the dominant brand that squats at it. Look at him go.
Oh, my. She's lost her top. She's going to have trouble sitting down after this.
Man, you talk about superstars and we ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do what. It's coming off, Cole.
She's not happy about winding up in her bra and panties, but it looks like everyone else is.
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw? He's really getting into this, huh, Cole? You're not going to see action like this anywhere except SmackDown, Cole.
You'll get no argument from me, Taz. SmackDown is the dominant brand in all of sports entertainment.
These superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize.
Well, I hope this is it. I don't know how much more I can take.
Wow. I bet you didn't count on showing that much skin here tonight.
These superstars certainly aren't going easy on each other tonight. They sure are giving the fans their money's worth.
No doubt, Cole. These WWE superstars put their bodies on the line night after night.
And the fans sell out these arenas night after night, Taz. Sounds like a pretty fair trade to me.
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're gonna be snippy, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think you're easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings. No matter how beaten up they get.
If you ever wondered just how much punishment a human body could take, I think you're gonna get an answer tonight.
You might be right, Taz. It doesn't look like these superstars are going to go easy on each other.
That's not what they get paid for, Paul. And besides, you have too much pride to give less than 100% in there. I don't think this is just a match anymore, Cole. This is getting personal.
Well, what do you expect? They've been beating the hell out of each other all match.
Yeah, but it's more than that, Cole. I don't think they look at each other the same way after this one.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, that 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee.
This superstar is all fired up. And so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, tell you what. One mistake and we're gonna see that fire go out pronto. Hey, the tough job. Look at her go. She's smacking the hell out of him.
Great reversal. Well, that answers the question of who's in charge here.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this capacity crowd behind him.
Boy, I'll tell you, this is not the way I thought this match was gonna go at all.
And that's what makes the WWE so exciting. The unpredictability of the superstars. Nice reversal.
I can't remember the last time I seen a crowd so pumped up.
I know what you mean, partner. These superstars have really brought the fans to life here tonight. Talk about adding insult to injury. And these fans love it.
Yeah, well, you know what? He better worry more about the injury and less about the insult until this match is over. I'll tell you, anyone who thinks his business is a piece of cake, they should get in the ring with these superstars.
I don't think anyone would last too long against them. These are trained WWE professionals.
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you ain't gonna see athletes like this anywhere else.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
This ain't about winning or losing anymore, Cole. This has become real personal.
Well, with the way they've been beating the hell out of each other, I'm not surprised.
Seems like things have quieted down a little bit here, Cole.
I think this may just be the calm before the storm, Taz.
You know, you can show off for the crowd all you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, Taz, I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that. WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE, and that's the match. The WWE Divas fulfilled every red-blooded American male's fantasy.
Here's
with that
your
match.
Winner.
No doubt about it, Cole.
Giovanni!
And they proved it here tonight.
They sure did. I hope we don't have to wait long to see that again.